you check your Facebook feed yet today or your news site? My guess is it probably wasn't filled with good news. More bad news about the pandemic, more bad news about lying and cheating, more bad news about racism, more bad news about hatred. It never is very uplifting. But you know, there is good news for you. It's found in the gospel. Isaiah 61 says this, "The Spirit of the Sovereign Lord is on me because the Lord has anointed me to preach good news. Good news to the poor, to the brokenhearted, to the captives." The good news is this, Jesus came, Jesus lived, Jesus died, Jesus rose, and Jesus lives on high. And he did all of this for you, to bring you into his family, to forgive your sins, to break you free from the chains of guilt and shame. Jesus says you are his. This is good news. It's good news to start each day with. It's good news to ponder. It's good news to meditate on midday. It's good news to close the day with. It's good news to share. May God's good news inspire you to share the good news today.